From evac crew 1 or MacArthur?
Nothing. Communication's dead.
What the hell is going on? All power in the tracks is off as well.
I don't know, let's be quick. We have to get to Moon Hub with that helium before MacArthur and the evacuees arrive.
We'll split up. You get a report on the tracks and look for a way to repower the monorail platforms. I'll find the operator to board the train for evac. Let's go.
Wait up. There he is. Window at your 6, control center.
I have eyes on him. Go check on the train. I'll take care of this. Hey, you there! A malfunction has occurred at the Tombow facility. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub. Train got stranded at the station, though. How can we get the tracks powered again? We're in a rush.
Why are you here? Have you been watching me with that thing? Are you going to the domes? At Huygens? Everywhere.
Colonists, we're here for your safety. Official orders of the Lunar Council.
Especially the Council.
Hey, come in. I've got bad news. MacArthur. We're not gonna get a run-in. Any luck up there?
Nah, just a nut job. Quit the riddles, old man! How can we get to Moon Hop ASAP?
If the trains are out, you have to take the Beetles. They'll carry you across. If you get out of the crater at all, of course. The sands are rough out here. Broke a lot of Beetle legs trying to cross those. But there's a path. There used to be one. I know it. Driven it many times.
The rovers. Get back inside. I found something. Bring the package.
Evac 2 to Evac 1, come in. We need to transport the helium to Moon Hop by rover, since we're not going to get the train running before the MPT shuts down. Evac 1, come in. Do you copy?
Damn it.
What are you laughing about?
For the first time, I know everything. No more secrets. And all it took was one little switch. That was it all along.
Don't mind him. Let's get out of here.
I just had to see what you were up to. And now I know. Just for the fuel. Helium-3. The ticket out of here.
You stranded up here?
Just leave him. He's not worth it. We've got to go.
Simply a flick of the switch. And you did the rest.
You have no idea what you've got yourself mixed up in. And what you've put at risk. ASEL-30.
Don't.
Activate crowd control protocol.
No!
Ah!
Thank you. evacuated? No, 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 this can't be right. They can't just leave. The colony will fail without them. And Earth. How could they all be so goddamn selfish? What were they thinking? How can they be so...
Warning. Tombow reactor failing. Outward protocol in effect. Evacuate all facilities.
Yes, I know they evacuated! I know! I know I'm alone.
Tombow reactor capacity at 10%.
It's still going? Alex, we have to go. This would make things right. We could fix this. We can fix this. Okay. Just follow the tracks along the pillars. You'll make it to Tombo. You'll make it, Sarah.
I'm on my way, Sarah. I'll find you.
Ground control to Fortuna 1. I'm not sure if you're still there. The dust storms, they've gotten worse. Everything has. The solution has to be a Tombow. Whether it's the reactor or the MPT transmitter itself, I can't tell. But we're at the end of the line, Wolf. We could use some good news down here. I wish I could help you.
Obstruction detected.
Please travel soon.
Reactor capacity at 9%.
We're close now. Let's go, Alex.
Welcome to Tombo. Who are you?
Sarah. Sarah Baker. Used to be stationed at Pearson. You work here?
I used to. Name's Isaac.
Isaac. Mr. Johansson? Where's the rest? I thought everyone...
There's no one else. Why are you here?
They're all gone. I'm here to fix the MPT.
No use. They locked the mainframe. The system's inaccessible.
I'm a software engineer. Show me. Maybe I can... What's going on?
The reactor. It's running out of fuel, but power's still building up inside. With the MPT offline, that power can't go anywhere. If it isn't stopped soon... Wait, you're a software engineer? Come with me!
Wait, hold up!
Security breach detected. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you. capacity at 1%.
We have to get in now!
I'm out of options. I've tried everything I know.
Think! It's about to overload!
Wait. Didn't you say MacArthur overloaded safety limiters?
Why are you talking about MacArthur?
Alex, isolate encryption sequence 17B on the grid.
Reactor capacity at 0.5%.
Got it! We're in! Now what?
There's an emergency shutdown!
Reactor deactivating.
It worked! The reactor's stabilizing!
We're not done yet. The reactor hasn't been able to send the energy anywhere, so...
FPT overloading. Relief pressure immediately.
The reserves are about to burst. We have to release the energy.
How?
A temporary transmission should send the... Ugh!
It's quiet. Finally. The reactor. Is it safe?
It is. But the force has moved the MPT dish off its alignment.
How bad is it? Can we realign it?
The controls are up in the tower. But let's see if there's any helium left first.
Waste of water. People would kill for this on Earth.
It's coolant. Water used for cooling the reactor. Some of the pipes must have burst.
You think MacArthur left any helium?
He wouldn't be so careless. But we should check, just to be sure. Go ahead, I'll join you in just a moment.
Wait, where are you going?
I'll assess the damage further on. See if the cooling is still operational. I'll be right back.
Isaac? Hey! They took it all. Storage is empty and... What's going on?
Stay there. I just need to,
Is that helium?
No, it's... Sarah, it's for Kathy. Okay, she's waiting. She's on the Ark. And I just need to get this to her.
Isaac, what are you talking about?
Three. We made three arcs for Outward.
Yeah, they're gone.
No. In the end, there was only enough fuel for two arcs. So MacArthur moved the cryo patients to the last one. And Kathy, she's still on the Ark, stuck here on the moon.
Wait.
But with this, I can.
I'm sorry, but Earth is our first priority.
Earth's beyond saving, Sarah. With or without the MPT, our only hope, Kathy's only hope, is Outward.
Listen to me. We cannot give up on Earth. It's our home. Kathy's home. And think about Claire.
She's made her decision, and I can't go back to Earth. But with Kathy and Outward, there's a chance to start over, a new dawn. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand.
But we can be wrong, Isaac. You said it yourself. MacArthur's wrong.
Sarah!
Outward is wrong.
Sarah!
Everything about this is... What's...
You must understand. I have to go.
Alex? Alex! X is that terminal! Send it off! Isaac!
No! Sarah, don't do this!
Can't let you take it.
No! No! Oh, Sarah. Oh, what have I done? Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry, Isaac.
Okay, come
I'm
here.
I'm so sorry about that.
It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry.
It's the only way I could help. Even if you'd hate me for it.
Shh. Okay, easy now, Sarah. Listen to my voice. Don't close your eyes.
Hey, buddy.
Sarah? Hey, Sarah, no.
Almost there.
No. Sarah? Sarah? It's okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Alex. No one needs to see this.
Duty overload. System integrity at 90%. System integrity at 60%.
Releasing reserves. MPT overloading. MPT overloading. MPT overloading. MPT overloading.
Established.
We're receiving energy. It's back online. The MPT is transmitting. All systems are running. Global reception levels are rising. You've done it, Paul.
Thank you. Vestia 3 to ground control. We found them.